I'm Sailor Petzl, and I was commissioned by Steel Seventh Philanthropies to illustrate a children's book in which the proceeds benefit youth organizations. As I had never created something like a book before, it was a learning experience, but one that caused major growth in me as an artist. I think that the opportunity to work with publishers and editors was very beneficial, as it is potentially something that I will be dealing with in the future. I decided to use colored pencil and Photoshop to orchestrate illustrations that I felt suited the story best. I was in full artistic control of the layout and design, which I feel in the end reflected myself and the story appropriately. I am glad that I chose to use colored pencil because of the way that it complemented the soft folk characters in the story as well as the overall theme.